And it doesn't even require an import license.